Hello everyone and welcome to your own YouTube channel. My name is Shranch and before starting the news, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please subscribe it and press the bell icon so that you can get the latest update regarding to every news. Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Telangana and Haryana have been ranked as top 5 states in innovation in NITI AYOG's first innovation index. Released on Thursday, the index released by AYOG's Vice Chairman Rajiv Kumar and CEO Amitabh Kant has been developed into the lines of Global Innovation Index. Chhattisgarh, Bihar and Jharkhand are at the bottom of the index among states. Among northeastern states, Sikkim, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand have topped the index, while Delhi, Chandigarh and Goa have topped the list among Union Territory in the country. The idea behind the index, which has been developed over last 1.5 years, is to analyze innovation at state level. The index ranks the state based on their innovation capability, the challenges and opportunities that lie for states and actions needed by policymakers to foster innovation. The index is based on 7 pillars, which include 5 enablers and 2 performance indicators, some of which include human capital, investment, knowledge workers and knowledge output. Philosophy of naming and shaming states will help them to innovate, said the NITI Aayog CEO Amitabh Kant. Thank you for watching.